Now today, Charlotte-Mecklenburg Police announced that they have arrested a father of a three-year-old who was shot this weekend. The shooting happened over the weekend at an apartment complex on Truesdale Road. Paramedics rushed the child to the hospital with what's described as life-threatening injuries. No word on how he is doing today, and police say the father is charged with storing a firearm in a manner accessible to a minor.